I've been everywhere, man, looking for someone who can please me, love me all night long. I've been everywhere, man. Hey there. So today I'm going to be doing a look featuring as many products as I could. Mainly everything except foundation is products that I've gotten from subscription services like BoxyCharm, Glossybox, Ipsy, Birchbox. Yeah, and let's get started. Hey guys, so today I wanted to do something a little bit different. I got my September BoxyCharm box today, and I was kind of inspired to want to use all of the products that I've gotten over the past few months and use them all in one tutorial and show you guys how they look. First one that I'm gonna be using for my hair is the Wella hair oil. Use on dry hair or wet. I kind of prefer it when my hair is wet, but if my hair is really, really dry, it works just fine too. Put my hair up using this bobby pin. It's like a little stretchy thing. I'm still not sold on it. It's supposed to not snag your hair, but I don't know. It just looks so weird and it always stretches out. It doesn't stay like in that nice little circle. And I don't know if it's supposed to, maybe it's not supposed to. All right, now that my hair is out of the way, we can start with a primer. The only thing I don't think I'll be able to use from a subscription box is my foundation. They don't really send too many foundations, I think, because it's so difficult to match you and to figure out the right skin tone and blah, blah, blah. But yeah, for primer, I'm gonna be using the Marcel Hydra C 24 Hour Primer. It's an energizing, hydrating gel. And this is from Birchbox. Foundation, I'm gonna use the Revlon ColorStay Foundation. And this is in the shade Porcelain. $3.99. It's not one of those like really expensive artiste brushes. And then to prep my eyelids, I'm gonna use the Thank Me Later by Elizabeth Mott. I believe this was from Ipsy. I get Ipsy and the things from Birchbox confused because they're always really similar with the products they have. For eyeshadow, I'm gonna use the new palette that I just got, the Studio Makeup On The Go. And I was saying in the other video that I think it looks like the Kai shadows from Kylie, just because of the neutral and the way they're set up and the size of the eyeshadows. This is my first time trying it, so it'll be kind of like a first impression with this with these shades. So I'm gonna set a base. I'm gonna set a base with this shade right here. They don't have names, so I'll just kind of point and go for it. These are dusty though, I will say that. And then I'm gonna start a blending shade with my Mally brush. I got this in a BoxyCharm. And this palette is also from BoxyCharm. Really pretty. I'm gonna deepen up the crease with this brownish shade. Our only like sparkly lid shade. I'm gonna go in this copper pink color. Deep
open up the crease again with this darker shade of brown. Take the black in the crease too. A little bit more in the collar. With the crease again, I'm gonna take. We'll take this lighter brown. The brow bone, I'm gonna take this top shade right here. Oh dang. That was matte. I'm gonna take that other shade. Just kidding. Fix it with the concealer. That looks a little weird. I'm gonna use the Glamouflage concealer by Hard Candy. Apply that. I'm gonna use a Luxie brush that I got from Ipsy. And then I'm gonna blend it out with this brush. Now I never be the same as you and me until the end. Set the concealer. I'm gonna be using the Ofra Press Powder. The Ofra Press Powder Oil Control. I'm just gonna use my Me brush, and I got this from an Ipsy. I'm just gonna put that under the eyes. Under the eyes, I'm gonna use my Scone brush. This is also from Ipsy. And I'm just gonna take this dark brown shade. For eyeliner, I'm gonna use the Longwear Carbon Black by Ico. Smoke out the under eye with the eyeliner Hikari. I'm just gonna do some quick contours with the blush and bronzer mini palette by Coastal Scents. This is also from BoxyCharm. I'm gonna use the little brush that I got with it. I think it's cute. Open up the contour with the kind of bronzy shades. The highlighting shade. Just use this brush to blend it out. I'm gonna be using the Chella Tantalizing Taupe eyebrows. I'm just gonna use the brush on my NYX one to brush down my eyebrows. I'm going to be using the Douche Volumizing Max Lash Mascara. I think it's a little bit crazy, a little bit clumpy. But it's the only really mascara that I have from a subscription service right now. Add a little bit more highlighter with the Jelly Ping Pong All Over Illuminizer, or All Over Glow, sorry, Illuminizer Gel. Asking for forgiveness, I'm sexy. I got this one from BoxyCharm. And to line my lips, I'm gonna use the Star Looks BoxyCharm liner in the color Charmed. For lipstick, I'm gonna use the Trifle lipstick in the color Lip Parfait, and this is from Glossy Box. And you can see what I mean with those hair dyes. They're already like stretched out. One more final thing, I was just gonna add some blush. And this is the Makeup Geek in XOXO. We got this in the BoxyCharm when they came out with the reformulation. I've gotten a lot of things from Makeup Geek from BoxyCharm, so that's really nice. This one's a little bit dark, so I have to go really lightly with this one. Oh, and this is a Luxie brush from Ipsy. But it already like broke apart and I had to like hot glue it. Or not hot glue it, I just Gorilla glued it. Alright guys, and that completes the look featuring as many products as I could from my subscription services I have. It ended up being a lot from BoxyCharm just because a lot of the products I really like what I get from there. Most times those are full sizes, so I still have some left over and I can still do looks with them. So I hope you enjoyed it and you have a great day, and thanks for watching. Bye guys. Every way I move, every way you lie, pulling on my dress, holding me too tight, I know we'll probably lose.